morning. My name is Emre Akın. I am the Strategic Planning and Market Development Director for Nurol Makina. As Nurol Makina, we have been working as a tactical armored wheel supplier for the 4x4 segment for several years. We have been supplying various state-of-the-art vehicles for both Turkish end user and international customers. We are very glad to be here in Eurosatory exhibition. We are taking part Eurosatory for the first time with two of our vehicles. One of the vehicles that we brought to here is Ejder Yalcin, which can be translated as dragon from Turkish. It is a heavy armored 4x4 tactical with armored combat vehicle, which was designed to be used effectively against asymmetrical threats. Ejder is not a new vehicle. Actually, it has been on the market for several years, but it is getting more and more popularity demand from international end users. There are two reasons for this increased demand to Ejder Yalcin. First of all, it showed its capabilities in the real combat area. It proven itself with superior features in terms of survivability, mobility, and configurations. It is designed to protect warfighters from combat areas against asymmetric threats. It has proven itself many times in the past from deadly attacks where soldiers would have been killed if they were in a different vehicle. This is what we are very proud of it. The vehicle has superior mine protection and ballistic protection features that can be expected from a 4x4 armored combat vehicles. So far, we have delivered more than 400 of this vehicle to end users, and we have firm orders for more than 500 vehicles and more than 1,000 potential orders that we are currently working on it. Our vehicles has been used from West African, North African countries till Arabic countries till Central Asian and Far East countries. So we are also working some campaigns on different parts of the world, including European countries. So in the coming years, we are sure that we will be selling those vehicles to other parts of the world. This is our new baby. We can say that we call it NMS. It will be a game changer when we look at the available vehicles in the market. NMS will bring agility and scalable armor system to the market. We will be offering from level 1 to level 4 different levels of ballistic protection with this vehicle and superior mobility features. We introduced this vehicle first time last year during the IDEF show, and currently we are finalizing the qualification test of this vehicle. So I would like to proudly say that we already sold this vehicle in several hundred quantities to a reputable customer, signing a sales contract from a design and development phase. I think is a solid indication of reputation of our vehicles in terms of superior performance and reliability of our company in terms of meeting our promises. This is our first time at Eurosatory show, but we have been coming to Eurosatory for many years. This is the widest exhibition for land platforms. We believe we have opportunity to introduce our vehicles to many different countries, delegations from different countries. We are able to show our superiorities. So it is a very successful show in terms of having delegations and showcasing our products.